Now, let me share with you 5 things that have truly left me in awe. Let's start with this car that pouring water. This car sprays water into the air, capturing and neutralizing harmful pollutants, leaving the environment cleaner and fresher. So impressive, isn't it? Need a quick ride but don't have a bike? Just grab one of these blue bikes or sharing bikes. Just scan, unlock and ride. It's that simple. It's a common sight. You will see people of all age pedaling through the bustling streets here. In China, electronic bikes are a norm. They are eco-friendly and efficient. They contribute to reducing pollution and traffic congestion, making them a smart and eco-friendly choice for urban transportation. Look at that kid enjoying the ride. And that car is electronic car too. Now it's time for brunch here. I ride electronic bike daily thanks to my e-bike. Getting around the city is a breeze. I ordered a liangpi for my brunch. And you know what? No need to carry cash for payments. With e-wallet such as Alipay or WeChat Pay, it's as easy as scanning a barcode to pay for your meal or even other everything. Even the sellers can scan your barcode just like most of supermarket or city bus. It's incredibly convenient for you. And here's the last thing, something heartwarming. In local parks, the elderly gracefully practicing Tai Chi. It's not just an exercise, it's a way of life. In the courtyard, the sound of mahjong tails clacking fills the air. It's not just a game, it's a social connection that keeps them engaged. Their life doesn't end with the day. Look at them gather for music and dance, creating a beautiful sight. China has truly impressed me with its innovation, convenience, and the warmth of its people. There's so much more to explore and experience here. Thank you for watching. Bye.